Ukraine is laundry. I've never seen the people. Oh, it's right here. Never actually seen or been to a Chinese laundry store. I have a pair of Chinese laundry shoes, and I only see them like in stores, but like not in Chinese laundry stores, just like here and there, you know. I believe Shawnee O'Neal has a shoe line with them. 15 minutes away. Just need to get there. It's hot. Look at the sun. It's burning. There who was selling hand cream, not hand cream, but some kind of cream which is like a miraculous apparently for pain and this and that. Oh my gosh, the list is endless. She told me that just about all the other creams and lotions have antifreeze in them, and I was like, are you sure? And she had like containers of all these creams in front of her with antifreeze highlighted in them. Something glycol, I don't know, I'm forgetting the name. But I watch crime documentaries, so I know all about antifreeze. They will be murdering each other with antifreeze for days and decades. It's not funny. Russian language? Ethiopian. Oh, never mind. Can do to someone.
Turn right onto West Jefferson Boulevard.
Not only on the outside, but on the in, of course. It's amazing. Jefferson. I feel like haven't we already passed Jefferson? Remember, I even said we're on La Cienega and Jefferson. I think we did pass that. Guess what? We're about to turn right on Jefferson.
Turn right onto West Jefferson Boulevard.
I have a headache. Yeah. I love it though. He died last night. Just died. Takes a while to twist it, but I only got a twisted leg once in a month. That's what I do. Not a twisted leg. I don't have to do anything anyone says. It's my hair. If I don't want to twist it at all, then I won't. But I do it because it looks so much better twisted. This poor guy. The lights are open for him. And these bullies. driving as if they don't see
West Jefferson Boulevard for 3/4 of a mile.
Wow, what a drive. Look at all these buildings over here. It's a lot, huh? Apartments. Can I show an apartment building? Even if it's just 10 units. Speak it into existence, Brooke. Tell me, babe. Say Beethoven, man. It's clearly Beethoven or Beethoven. Maybe that's what it is.
Your destination is on the right.
Oh, great. Now you tell me. Dang it. Okay, your turn here. I refuse to go all the way. All the way down. Visitor parking only? Yes, that's me. Okay. Dutch something something. Ugh, anyone with shade? Yep, we're here. I always tend to park all the way forward. I don't wanna ruin people's lawn. See me? We're here. I will talk to you later. Bye. Thanks for watching.